Alright, what's up guys? Geeked out. We are back again with a new last week wrap up. I believe this week is episode 11 and guys, we actually have a surprise for you guys. We have a new member.
Yes.
Nice.
Yeah. So, talk to us, Astrid.
Yes, hi, I am Astrid. I am 34 years old and I like gaming. So, that's why I joined the channel.
Exactly. Well, yeah, this channel is mostly about gaming. It's geeky stuff, but mostly gaming. So, yeah, you fit perfect. So, welcome. And Amir, really, your intro, you were screaming like, damn, man.
It was so loud.
Oh my god.
It was loud.
It was really loud. Yeah. It was really loud. So I think we lost already like 80% of our viewers, like, too loud. Click.
Okay. All right. Chat.
Yeah.
We're gonna start with you, yes?
Okay.
What do you have in that newspaper for us?
Yeah, go with the newspaper. Look, this week, for last week was not really special. Not really things happened, so... but Nintendo did happen. Like, Nintendo came strong, but... not strong that we wanted, because yet again they announced two things and none of that was Switch 2. They keep on trolling us with, first it was an alarm clock and now we have a Nintendo music app. Yes, Nintendo released an app for their music. So it's for the NSO members. So if you're a member of Nintendo Switch Online, you can download the app and listen for free to all the Nintendo music. Well, not all, most of them. So they're still releasing music. Like today, they released a soundtrack of Mario Wonder. So yeah. They came up with an app, a music app, and I guess we needed that. I don't know, I'm not sure. So I think we all listen to the Nintendo music on YouTube or whatever, like, but Nintendo thought, you know what, here's the app, enjoy. Well, I have NSO, so I will enjoy it, but yeah. I don't know if we were waiting for this. Amir, what do you think? Were you waiting for this?
Yo, you know, you asked the wrong person. I'm actually the person who doesn't actually play Nintendo. But...
So the answer is no.
The answer is no.
Okay.
But Astrid, do you play Nintendo?
Yes, I do. But it was not what I was waiting for. I do enjoy it though.
Yeah, same here. Like, it's a nice surprise. I don't mind it at all. Look, Super Smash Brothers, the game, has like the best soundtrack out there. I hope. And Nintendo, please listen to us, because I know you're watching. You're the only viewer on this channel. joking. But I hope they will put the soundtrack of Super Smash Brothers. We'll see.
Right.
Yeah. So it's out now. You can download it. Yeah.
You can run with it. They have a running playlist.
Yeah, I saw it. Yeah. That's really cool. They have like different kinds of playlists, like running playlists, like Nintendo's sleeping, Nintendo's best hits. So it's interesting for
check
out.
Wow, they're releasing so many accessories. What's up with the games?
Well, we'll get to that, but first, what do you have for us, man?
Me? Okay. First of all, I have Red Dead Redemption 1 is actually popping off on Steam. That is crazy, guys. This game is like, what is it, 14 years old?
This part one, right?
Yeah. The part one, yeah. It's popping out, you know, because PC gamers they've been waiting for this game for so long.
It's the best game I ever played. Okay, almost. it's one of the best games I ever played, man. It's so good. It's really good. So I understand completely what you're saying now. Like,
come on, man. Yeah. But for those of you who don't have it, you can get it now. It was released on October 29th. So, guys.
For PC, right?
For PC.
Yeah.
Pick it up, guys. All right. So that's one of the topics I have.
Mm-hmm.
But I want to go to Astrid. Astrid, what's up?
Yes.
What do you have for us this week?
I have one thing. EA announced that The Sims got 14 million new players this year, just because they set the base game for free.
Sick.
Oh wow.
So that's
sick.
A lot of new players.
That's really sick. But I thought they would bring a new game, right? Or
yeah, but that was cancelled. Or
oh yeah, it was cancelled. Yeah.
They are now working on some new mobile phone game, but the whole fan base isn't really interested in it.
No, they wanted The Sims.
No, we wanted a normal PC game.
Like, listen, it's with all these companies now. We want a new game or something, and they will say nope. We're gonna give you something else. Like, come on, man.
But, they also earn more money on mobile games nowadays because the youth play that more and more small transactions.
Yeah, for sure.
Chad, did you ever play The Sims?
Listen, I'm gonna tell you a story. It's story time. You know, when I was a little kid, I was like, I had no game, man. I had no game. The women wouldn't look at me. Then The Sims came out. The Sims came out with The Sims Hot Date.
Oh, yes, I remember.
Sims Hot Date. Hey, I was the man in that game. I was the man in that game.
Remember that bed with a heart on top?
Yeah. Hey, I was the player in this game, you know? So, no, I played Sims Hot Date a lot, and it's a little sad that I'm like, oh, I wasn't the ladies' man. Nah, I'm just joking. But I played The Sims Hot Date and Beyond. So Sims Hot Date was the first Sims I was playing. So
it was also the first expansion pack.
Aha! So
it was really early in the.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that. Wow. I didn't know that. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. And I played Sims on a console, but I liked it better on PC.
Yeah. Same.
Yeah. So that was short lived on the console, so I went back on the PC. But Sims. I really liked the game. I really did. You did?
I think I played the third one. I think.
Well, what?
Second to the third ish. Like that. But I stopped after the third one. I'm like, okay, I'm not doing this. Actually, I jumped back like. That was a few years back. I'm like, okay, let's try this game. But I kind of cheated my way in it. You know, there's like this cheat code to make money. So,
It kind of
made the game boring.
Yeah, for sure. Okay.
But actually, there is, I don't know if Astrid knows this, there is a new kind of sim-like game.
Yeah, my
sim. That is called Inzoi.
Oh, Inzoi, yeah.
Yeah, and it's, I think from what I hear, it's gonna pop off, so.
Yeah, I've heard that as well. I already put it on my wishlist on Steam. So.
Hey, but, right. But Astrid, I have a question for you. What kind of gamer are you? What are you? Look, let me ask you this. What are your top three games? And then we will see what kind of gamer you are.
My number one is definitely The Sims. I've been playing that since I was 10 years old till now.
Right.
My number two, I think that's Animal Crossing, because I have over 400 hours in that game.
Hey!
And
nice.
Number three is a hard one. Yeah, I play so many other games, but they are mainly farming sim games.
Right.
Cozy games. That's my main.
Gotcha. I just want to say. I just want to say that you're a cozy kind of gamer. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Cool. So I guess we'll also see that on the channel.
Yes.
Right.
Maybe.
You know,
there is actually a cozy game. I think coming out is that you play as a dog. It's kind of a horror game. But cartoony, in a cartoony kind of way. So it's not really horror, but it has that that cartoony, creepy look into
it. Okay, it sounds interesting.
Yeah, sounds interesting.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Cool.
Maybe you should play it.
Yeah. Okay. Well, guys, I have one more thing. And let's keep it at Nintendo. Because Amir just asked for a game, and they announced a game, but it's not a new game again. Surprise! It's a remaster, I think. It's not a remake. I think it's a remaster, and it's Xenoblade Chronicles. Yes, and the game released on the Wii U. And now, I think they remastered now all the Xenoblade games on the Switch. So this one, that also is shine now on the Switch. So that's coming out soon. So a lot of people are happy with this. My friends all lost their mind because this announcement. And I think it's coming out in March. And I have mixed feelings because I expected the Switch 2 to release in March, so I don't know what Nintendo is planning now. I'm lost. it's coming, check it out if you are a fan of Xenoblade.
Right. Next up, for my last topic that I have, guys, I have Gears of War 6. It's actually coming out. They have it rumored that it comes out after their prequel that they announced a few months ago, I believe. Chad, were you on this?
I know that
there's a prequel.
They showed the trailer, everything, but I never heard about Gear 6 coming.
Yeah, well, there's a rumor going on that they're actually planning it out after the prequel releases.
Mm-hmm.
So that's meaning they're actually working on the game. So
yeah, that's okay. So okay, yeah, because I expect they're coming out with a new Gears after the prequel. So but if they're already working on it, that's interesting.
Yeah, that's interesting.
But yeah, it's rumor, so you have to take it with a grain of salt, you know. So we'll see. I'm up for it. Like, we are playing Gears of War 4 right now, so I'm all in the Gears
series.
So let's bring it.
Aight. Yeah, guys, this is the last topic that I had.
I have one more. If I may.
Of course.
Well, it's just an also an announcement. They had an announcement trailer of the game Death Note, and for those who doesn't know, Death Note is an anime. It's a manga. It's also it's both. But
a good anime.
It's it is amazing. It is amazing. Astrid, did you ever heard of Death Note?
I've heard about it, but yeah, just the name.
Okay. It's if you have time sometimes, go watch it. It's amazing. Or read it, because I read it first and I thought when I read it, it was better than the anime. But the game is coming out. I forgot the date, but it's, you know, if you saw the anime or the manga, then you're gonna ask yourself, how can they make a game of this? And I had the same question. If you watch the trailer, it's you will see how the game plays out. So I hope Sean will show some footage of the game, of the trailer. But I wasn't really hyped when I saw the trailer, but maybe you guys are. You will exactly see what kind of game this is gonna be. So it wasn't for me. I was pretty disappointed, but yeah. If you watch the series and read the manga, you'll ask yourself, how can I make a game of this? But they did, so there you go.
But don't watch the Netflix series about it.
Oh, hell nah. It's a movie.
It's a movie.
Yeah, it's a movie. No, don't watch that shit. It's garbage, really. Yeah.
It's probably where I've heard the name from.
Yeah, probably.
I saw it popping up there.
don't watch it. Watch the anime. The anime is amazing. Amazing, really. So, yeah.
Chad?
You.
Are you finished?
Yeah, I'm finished.
Astrid?
Yeah. I'm also finished.
Okay, guys, this week was a bit off. Not so much of news, but we'll see what next week awaits.
Yeah, I'm curious. And Astrid, welcome to the channel. Welcome to the crew. So I'm really excited to see what you're gonna cook for the channel. no pressure or something. When you have time, you know. We also.
Yeah.
We were away like 1 year or something, like didn't upload anything. So don't feel.
But now we're back, guys.
Yeah, we're back. We're back, and no pressure, you know. So Amir and Chet and Sean will carry the channel if you think like, oh shit.
Oh, relax. What am I supposed to do?
Yeah, exactly. relax. We got you. And I hope also you can have some gameplays with us, you know?
Yeah.
So we'll see how many times we'll see Astrid on the channel. And it's gonna be great, I already know that. Because, listen, now you're gonna ask like, how do you know? Because Astrid has her own channel, and for the Dutchies watching, you're doing it in Dutch, right?
Yeah, I do it in Dutch.
Recently, you switched, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and now you're back.
A couple weeks ago.
Yeah, and now you're back in English here.
Yeah.
Well, where can the Dutchies find you for your
Astrid Plays. It's PLAYS.
Aight. Okay.
My name, Astrid Place.
Aight. Cool. So, cool. Very glad you joined. And Amir? Yo, Amir.
Yo, what's up?
I thought you were sleeping, man. I thought you were gone already.
Fell asleep.
Yeah. Yo, Amir.
Talk to me.
Are you up for some online gaming? Is that a yes?
Online gaming.
Yeah.
Online gaming.
Yeah. Let's play some Gears, man. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
All right,
okay.
Guys, we're gonna play some Gears. Astrid, you probably gonna sleep or what?
Yeah, probably, yeah. I'm tired.
Yeah, we always do this late. I'm sorry, man. Always do this late.
No, it's okay.
Okay, well, maybe next week you can join us.
Yes,
online gaming and stuff. Okay, guys, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one, right?
Yeah. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you guys haven't, and we will see you guys to the next one.
Geeked.
Geeked. Out.